Before I mistakenly uploaded a video where it showed what Jackie was doing to him on her knees. He deleted the video but was too late because Brawadi saw what happened. We don't know if it's real, but judging by the reaction of Brandon and Jackie, it could be. That's really insane, and all I can say is that it's impossible to be Brandon, because of what Jackie did and the way she responded back to him was so bad. I am Romanian and I am disgusted of what humanity has become nowadays. It's hard to believe that many people still has no brain these days. If she really did that to Brandon, she seriously need to say sorry. I don't think that Brandon will forgive her, but at least be human. She need to grow up and stop messing with the people who love her. Brandon is the only one who truly love her. And that's on trauma, she says. This was actually after breaking up with Fora. This message was addressed to Brandon, saying that he cheated on her. She said that she deserves some roses. She wants affection, even though Brandon could give her that. Did Brandon cheat on her? She jokingly said that she doesn't need a man. Things play out in a funny way. I'm actually with Jackie at this point, because she waited way too much for him. I don't know, but at this point, she maybe has depression or something. Well, that's not funny, not funny at all. At this point, she was pretty roasted by that girl. That's true, because that's how I met my wife. I don't really know if they will come back together or not, but one thing is for sure, they need to stop being so childish. This is true because money doesn't mean anything. Okay, so it's been Face Daddy, and I want to thank you all so much for watching my video. Without you, I'm nothing. See ya later, and peace. Peace forever.